punched through and it sits kindly. Big chance here, and Croken keeps him out.
That's an absolutely wonderful save. Borderline in terms of offside, but that's a phenomenal save.
It's Kim In-sung, the man who scored two goals against Perth as a substitute. As a starter here, he couldn't find a way past the Kiwi shot stopper.
Well, Vicky will wake up here. He's only going to wake up. This is a matter of time.
Claims that one. I think he's done his fair share of assists. Now the shot took a deflection and Croken reacted fantastically well again to get him out of that bottom corner.
That was super safe, mate. Nice and difficult. Super safe. Right in the bottom corner.
Back post, he brings it down for Junior, and Croken kicks it out again. What a super save! Elaborate.
I'm sure Kim Doohoon, All Saints manager, will be thinking that, as will All Saints player. But that's what you know when things are going well for you. See him picking up there and it goes over. Third fantastic save.
Policy earlier in the tournament between Acton and Croken. It's very much the number one now. Kim in behind again, look at the space. Oh, what a snap! He read the intent. Good for a moment.
Come on.
Take a shot. So a lot of power behind that, and a fine one-handed set.